I went last year, and it was like it really became almost like an amusement park. It was so huge. It was shot on the same place, in Midoriyama, but the stands were way bigger, places where you can buy t-shirts now and stuff. I mean, we didn't have that back then, and yeah, it just looked like Disneyland almost.